The Wisconsin Air National Guard is welcoming a new generation of flying tomorrow. Today, the Guard announced the first of the F-35 jets permanently assigned to the 115th Fighter Wing will be unveiled at Truax Field on Tuesday, tomorrow. They are replacing the F-16 jets that were previously based there, and they say this will take the next year to get all of the new jets here. 20 in total are set to be housed at the base.